What's up, everybody? My name is Sammy Dern. If you guys are brand new here, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, and comment down below. So today I'm going to be at to the best upcoming horror movies, new trailers, 2019. So I hope you guys enjoy. Stay positive, stay strong, stay blessed. Let's go!
A full minute clinically dead. You need to know there may be some residual effects.
I want to see my baby. I need to see Colton, please.
Nosy woman and her daughter. She's obsessed with me. She just stares at me, watches me all day from that window up there.
Through the gate that divides life and death. Spirit, she's determined, very powerful. Larissa, do not let her in.
I want to see that too.
Hey, I found something.
What is that? It's a camera. Are you ready? Is anybody there?
Antique store.
This is so cool.
Try it out on me. Group photo. Come
yes.
On. Smile.
Mama!
You work with Tyler Drew at the antique shop.
Yeah.
I
see that shadow? After Tyler died, the shadow moved to this photo. I think if the shadow moves to your photo, you die.
If it really freaks you out, we can get rid of the damn thing.
Don't.
Problem solved.
What the?
Sometimes to deal with tragedies, we make up urban legends.
Except this wasn't an urban legend. This was real.
He's coming.
You did this. You took the photo.
It's moving.
See that too.
Welcome, gentlemen.
Over the next 48 hours, you will be tested. Physically, mentally, emotionally. Do you have a choice? Quit. Be the broken losers you were when you walked in here. Or
now. Let's begin. This is part of tradition, okay?
I think you're fucking psycho, man.
Guys, it's just hazy.
Yeah, that's what frats do. But this isn't.
Guys, am I right?
Way out of your league.
What, you don't think I can do it?
Well, no, you can't. I've seen your game.
I wouldn't. They'll take you to their third cousin's shack, where you leave either minus your kidneys or your Ben Franklin's.
I can handle this. I kind of owe you an apology.
For not telling me your name or not leaving me your number. I'm Ben.
Amber.
What happened here?
Oreo Kishnu Idinu Dime B.I.
It's the language.
I don't think you should be here alone.
I'll be fine.
Amber?
I think you should go.
He's an entity. Passed on in mortal form. Now lives inside.
I was a conjoined twin.
My sister.
She didn't make it.
Join us, Ben.
It's Lon Wagner's birthday on Saturday night, if you want to come with me.
Why wasn't I invited in the first place?
What do you want?
Did you write about hotel limits?
I begin to understand why it was so frightening.
sordid history. Are you seriously gonna ditch the vlog over one hotel?
This is different.
I also watch horror movies. That doesn't mean that I believe in everything that I see in them.
You got me with Fred the Head.
He's great, isn't he? What's up, minions? Drop the mic here. Many people don't know this, but real-life serial killer. In 1913, right here is the dumpster where David almost would dump his dismembered body.
Shut up, Michael!
I just had an incredible phone call. They just told me that if I can get 50,000 subscribers by the end of Halloween weekend...
Okay, that's the hedge.
Okay, it's in a hotel that the unenlightened claim is mildly haunted.
I know. Absolutely
thrilled. We got a couple of security cams here. Spy cam set up with a button.
We are now entering the first layer of Dante's Inferno.
From here on out, we're rolling 24/7.
What are you bringing to it? Psychologically, it matters. So.
Guys?
What?
Guys?
Toto, we're not in Kansas anymore.
You guys know about the elevator ritual, right?
You enter the elevator on the first floor alone. You then go to the following floors in this precise order. You go to four. Second. Sixth. It's open. And then fifth.
Oh, a satanic symbol!
What happens next? Apparently you enter the other world.
Oh, God, Michael, where are you now?
I'm heading towards the hotel basement.
I beg you, please, get out of there.
Who's there?
Chris? Chris?
Where did you keep the lens up, okay?
That's what you don't get, Mike. It's not about them being real. It's about you provoking them.
What? What just happened?
Get your hand off me!
We need way more subscribers, guys. Come on.
I feel like you're in danger and I need you to come home, okay?
I think I made a mistake and I have to finish.
Why?
So if you guys like this video, please give me a thumbs up, like, subscribe, and comment down below what other videos I should react to. So thank you guys for watching this scary videos of all these scary movies trailers that's coming out next year. Comment down below what movies that you want to see, these scary movies coming down below. What do you want to see next year? I want to see Pet Sematary. So comment down below what movies you want to go see. Hope you guys have a great day. God bless you guys. Bye.